Good morning, guys. Today is December 28th, 2017. Currently, it's 9:15, and we are exhausted and tired. Olivia woke us up at 3:45 last night because she was covered in vomit, and she had to poop. And then she woke up with diarrhea. We gave her some milk, and she threw that all up. So we just finished taking a shower. I'm so tired. So, all plans are canceled today. We're staying home and take care of this beautiful daughter of mine. Hopefully she gets better.
What's wrong? What's wrong with your stomach? Hmm? What's wrong?
Yeah. How are you feeling, baby girl? You still tired? Oh, mommy's in. What happened, baby? Are you okay? You poo-poo diarrhea?
Pee-pee.
You pee-pee?
Poo-poo. Pee-pee.
You poo-poo and pee-pee? No diarrhea? Diarrhea?
What happened, baby? You gotta shower? Shower again? Olivia's at home taking a nap, so we're going on a Target run. Need to buy some supplies for the sick baby. Target is so updated. I wish our Target is updated too.
Hi, baby.
I see
your toes. I see your toes. Do you have kicks in your pocket? Can you show me? You going to eat from your pocket? What's inside? Looks like she's back to normal. Mm-hmm. Making a mess. Mm-hmm. And she puked on Auntie Min's bed. Now we have to wash everything. Even the blanket.
Oh. Baby girl gave me kicks. And now she's stealing it from my pocket. Did you check the other one? Did you check this one?
Check this one.
Thank you for sharing your PJs with her.
Yeah. Layla is nice and warm now. Say good night, Layla. Give Layla a kiss.
Kiss, kiss.
Say good night, baby. Bye, Olivia. Good luck, Auntie Anne. First time out with Olivia by yourself. Be good, please.
I love you.
My baby girl just came home from the mall. She was feeling good, so we let her go, but I think she might have a fever. I'm gonna have to double check.
Hello.
Okay, Okay, so according to instruction, if you take the temperature through her armpit, it actually reads 1 degree lower than it really is. So she's actually 100.5. So that's a low fever. So we're gonna take a bath and hopefully bring that fever down and get her ready for bed. Say goodnight, Livia. Say bye-bye. Livia, say bye-bye. See you later. Thank you for watching. Yeah.